Is it possible to consume genetically modified food?
Steroids properly. Genetically modified food would not be termed as being haram, but the question is, would it be tayyib? Would it be considered? Because we are ordered to eat halal and tayyiba. So halal has its preconditions, like the animal must be slaughtered and other conditions. But the question should be, does genetically modified food fall under the rubric of being tayyib? And the answer is no. Muslims would be exhorted to grow natural food, but are they permitted to eat genetically modified food? The answer would be yes.